how lasers work. Laser beams are high-energy light beams that can be focused very tightly. But what's cool is that all photons in a laser beam have the exact same frequency or tone, much like a choir of light. But who are the singers? Atoms can have different levels of energy. In their lowest energy state, they can absorb energy to get excited. If a photon with the right frequency bumps into an excited atom, the atom will release a perfect copy of the first photon before relaxing again, like a singer that sings along to the tune of the photon. Now, to create a choir of cloned photons, we only need three things. 1, a box of excited atoms. 2, mirrors. 3, and 1 photon to begin with. The photon enters the box, gets cloned, the mirrors send them back at the atoms over and over again. The original photon gets multiplied that way until the beam is released through a hole in the box. When the first light choir, laser, was built in 1960, it was jokingly coined a solution in search of a problem. But nowadays, lasers are used everywhere. A choir that sings with light. That's basically